second half is now in progress. Real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going. Good pass, getting it forward. In with a chance. It's another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Now Marcus Rashford. Marcelo. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Great. He's got his shot off now. They're grateful for that. Have an intervention like that, get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Madrid have the ball. Pepe. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Now Mkhitaryan. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Came in with a challenge and the ball broke free. Real Madrid. Free kick conceded by Antonio Valencia. It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Collective groans from around this stadium, and some looks of disgust from teammates.
There's a change coming up, and it's for Manchester United. And Herrera. Real Madrid given the throw here. James Rodriguez. Toni Kroos. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
And shoots!
The opposition must have thought they were holding out. It's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now, because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. And the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'll be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come, belatedly, but it might be enough. Possession in the midfield area. Gareth Bale.
Jota! This might be it! The ball scores in supreme style!
What a goal for Real Madrid.
Now the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders, because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Restarting at 2-0.
only, but none on target for Manchester United.
Everton really look like causing a problem to the opposition here. Little width. When they have gone into the box, there's been just no confidence at all with the finishes.
Italia!
All right, it's a wrong call, Alan. The goalkeeper actually touching the ball in this game.
He's been a bystander, a spectator. Got his newspaper out there. He'll be in trouble.
Referee by the fourth official, that's the decision regarding adding time. Marcelo. Now Mkhitaryan. And it's a win. Here as the final whistle goes for Real Madrid.